goes to my Rainey's Black Bottom. Sergio Lopez Rivera, me and Neil, and Jimmy Gomez. So I want to say thank you to our ancestors who put the work in, were denied, but never gave up. And I also stand here as Jamaica and I break this glass ceiling with so much excitement for the future. Because I can picture Black trans women standing up here, and Asian sisters, and our Latina sisters, and Indigenous women. And I know that one day it won't be unusual or groundbreaking, it will just be normal.